All right, the flight wasn't that bad. We have finally arrived. I'll let you guys know where we are as soon as we head over. See you guys soon. All right, guys, so we officially made it to Los Angeles. I am so excited about this adventure, being here on my 37th birthday. We had such an amazing time.
We out here. Here's a little nip-nip.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys, we made it to our room. Here I am. Ah, we're in LA. Let me hit the light so y'all can see me. So here is the cute bathroom. And then here is the shower. Really cute. Very nice. Just enough for us for the day. I'm here with my sister.
Right, baby.
Yes.
Yes. I'm pretty at night looking outfit.
Here we are. Here's the bed. All right, so we are rarely gonna be here, but you know, at the same time, you want something nice, something cute, and that's pretty much it. So I'll see you more. There goes my sister.
Hey,
sis.
And then you gotta downstairs too. We'll show you downstairs later.
Exactly. All right, so we'll see you guys soon.
Bye.
Keep it loaded.
Bye.
Yes. Hey guys, welcome to another vlog. It's Living and Loving Lola. Hope you guys are doing great and feeling amazing. I am in another state. I'm in LA with my sister. So right now, my sister got a zip car and we are on our way to a special, special show. And so I'll let you guys know more about it as we head there. But LA is beautiful. Right now, I believe it's like in the 70s.
Yes.
It is nice and warm and beautiful. And I am so thankful for this birthday trip. So keep watching because I'm going to be vlogging the whole trip. And there's going to be about 3 parts to this trip. So make sure you guys are staying locked and loaded for this birthday trip. Woo! I'll see you guys in a minute.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan.
All right, guys, so we're heading to the parking lot for the Jennifer Hudson show. Here we go.
Oh, that's the tent right there.
All right, guys, so we're in Hollywood right now. We're on our way to go take our COVID test before we go into the Jennifer Hudson show. Look how beautiful it is here. Gorgeous. Hi. All right, guys, so we just did our COVID test. Now we're gonna go in and start checking in for the show. Here we go. Alright guys, so we went to the Jennifer Hudson show. We had the best time ever. Now we are heading to get into some other things. It was a great experience. Jennifer Hudson is super sweet, Chicago native. Her show was amazing. It was fully packed and we just had a fabulous time. The audience was great, lots of energy per usual. You know, when you're on a talk show, but it just was a great time. So right now, guys, we are heading to go get something to eat because we are super hungry. We've had a very busy day, but a productive day and a day to remember. So I'll see you guys when we head to go get some dinner. Guys, so we are currently in Hollywood. This is the Strip, as my sister says that it is. Look at it over here. Wow. Look at all of this. That place is called Mel's over there. Wow. I am so excited. I will be able to vlog more of what this looks like tomorrow morning, so you guys can get a better look of it. Excited! Hey guys, I am quickly going to go take this makeup off. I had a very good day, so I'm going to quickly take the makeup off and use what I brought from my travel kit. I'm going to wash this makeup off, this lip off, and go to bed. So let's go ahead and do this makeup routine. All right, so all the products that I'm using right now are just all Aveeno products for sensitive skin. This is what I use every single morning and every single night just to help with cleaning my face and just making sure my face is moisturized and just looking nice and fresh and glowing. So this is just my routine that I did at nighttime after a long, long day. So I hope you guys are liking it. Like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know how your girl did. All right, guys. So here's what my face looks like right now. I'm definitely not a guru when it comes down to like the nighttime routine. I know I do what I do. I use what I have, and it's pretty simple. I just wanted my face to be clean because I just was not happy with all that makeup on my face. I should have taken this off earlier. Alright guys, so that is the end of this vlog. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be really, really fun. We're gonna be doing a lot more things in Hollywood. So I'm done for the night. It's about 8 o'clock. I'm done. I'm tired. I'll see you guys in the morning. Alright guys, so this is the little preview of the front of the hotel that we were staying in. Look at that beautiful waterfall that they have coming down. So gorgeous. This hotel offers complimentary breakfast. So breakfast was early in the morning at about 6:30 until about 9:30. And we came really early because we had a lot of things to do on this day. And we wanted to make sure that we had food in our belly so we can get our day started. They had great options for breakfast this morning, and it just felt good just to sit down and have breakfast without being interrupted. As a mom of three, often when I make breakfast for my kids, I make sure that they eat, they sit down, and they have a full breakfast, and then I'll eat. So it just felt really good to be able to sit down, eat breakfast, think about my thoughts of the day uninterrupted. So I hope you guys are doing great and enjoying the vlog. And also a quick shout out to my braider because these curls are just giving everything. I really appreciate her hooking me up, doing a quick maintenance hairstyle for me before I left. So I really appreciate that. I'm just sitting down, relaxing, just enjoying this time, thinking about what we're going to do for the day, and just like laughing with my sister about this lady who kept coming around asking for tips as soon as you sat down. And we were just like, hold on. We thought that breakfast was complimentary, but we understand everybody needs to get their coin. So we did end up giving a tip eventually, but it was just very interesting. But I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog. All right, guys. So here is the beautiful pool that the hotel had as an amenity. So look at those gorgeous palm trees. Can you imagine just waking up out your bed, looking outside your window, and just looking at beautiful palm trees? I know that that's hard for me to imagine because I live in a colder climate, but to be able to wake up to this was just amazing. This was just a great experience. I didn't get a chance to go into the pool, which I was really, really sad about, because we just had a short amount of time and not enough time to get in the pool. But I promised myself the next time I head to LA, I'm definitely going to be able to get into the pool. So they had a pool, and they also had a jacuzzi, which is right over here. And then they also had a fire pit, and they had a nice little area where you can hang out and relax. All right, I told myself while I'm here, I definitely want to head to the gym. So here I am at the local gym inside of the hotel. So I just wanted to get a quick workout in before we get our day started. So here we go.